This is the new Nokia 7 Plus.
I would like to make it perfectly clear that President Maithripala Sirisena never issued directives when it came to the no-confidence motion against the Prime Minister, be it whether to vote for it, vote against it, or to abstain from voting. The President clearly stated that he does not want to be involved in the no-confidence motion and that from the 5th, irrespective of the verdict and as the leader of the nation, he would continue to move forward with the government. He told all of us to collectively make a decision as the government and made it very clear that he cannot take part in it as his responsibility is to lead the government and the nation.